I'm sitting here thinking about what my personal focus is going to be for these coming High Holy Days. Every year I try and focus on something different. Introspection, contemplation, my relationship with others. This year I'm going to focus on my relationship with God. I know that sounds a little strange coming from a rabbi, but I struggle with the image of God. And I think, by the way, for many people who come to High Holy Day services, it's really difficult and challenging. Especially if you think about the language of the Machzor. This idea of a book of life and death that God opens up. Images of God as king, and father, and all this anthropomorphic language that makes it difficult for us to personalize God and to feel God's presence. So often people do feel God's presence around them, in nature, in their lives, in moments of holiness. And then sometimes they come to services and there's this conflict, what I like to refer to as theological dissonance, when the words and the ideas don't make sense with their own idea about God. So this year, I'm going to focus on God in my own life. And I want to address those issues with you. This coming Saturday night is Slichot. It's the moment in which I'm supposed to be pushed into beginning the process of preparation. And so I'm trying to get myself in that mood of what I'm going to do for the coming year. And then second day of Rosh Hashanah, I'm going to talk about God. I'm going to share with you my own challenges and those of our tradition. And my hope is to make God personal in your lives, in our lives. Every time I think about God, I wonder, what role does God have in my life? There to comfort, to push, console, to challenge? What is that role of God? And so we're going to think about this together, because by the time we get to Yom Kippur, we're supposed to stand before that heavenly tribunal. And the image is we're standing before God, and for us, what are we standing there doing? What is God going to mean in our lives in the coming year? Is God really there? Or do we just talk about God? So what will God mean to you in this coming year? Let's take the journey together. Let's think about it. And the hope is long beyond the day of Yom Kippur, long beyond the sound of the shofar at the end of Nila, in the coming year, God will mean something to us. Help change our lives. Make us better people. May this be a year of goodness, of family, and of God.
Time.